is a setup. That's the battery cord. Battery BMS 100%. The multimeter is connected to the inverter. 13.25. I'm gonna turn on. Oh, okay. The heater is set at 1, which uses less than 600 watts. Turning it on. And turn it on. Show you what's happening on the battery side. And just for your information, this is SLK 206 amp hour.